10 years in prison for a Fargo man who killed 16-year-old James Moore during a drug deal gone wrong last spring. Marcus Rexrode will serve time for being a felon in possession of a gun. He says Moore set up the drug deal with the intent to rob and potentially kill him. And Rexrode says he shot the teen in self-defense. Three other people also face charges in this case.